an internship.
The one at Your Thing magazine?
You are looking at the new assistant to Miss Birdine Maxwell, editor-in-chief.
Rockin'! Wow, Jade, you get to go to all the runway shows? And watch supermodel meltdowns? And get free passes to all the happening concerts?
I sure hope so.
Can you believe it? It's my total biggest dream, and it's coming true.
Did you see what she was wearing?
911, mean girl alert. Those two things are called Kirsty and Casey. What everyone at Styles High calls them, the Tweevils. Because they're twins and seriously evil.
Well, look who's here.
The fashion freaks.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Hey guys, did you hear? Jade's going to be working at Your Thing magazine for the whole summer.
That's tight.
Awesome! Hey, what's your thing? Mother of Pink!
And what are you supposed to be?
I'm Jade, your new student intern. I just want to tell you I am so psyched to be working here with you and Your Thing. I've got a ton of ideas for the magazine.
Oh, really? Do share.
I was thinking that maybe we could do a column on street trends, see what's taking off at clubs, do a quiz fest.
Stop! Just so we understand each other, I come up with the ideas. Your Thing is my magazine. You work for me, and your title is nothing.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
Ah, my other interns. Two lovely girls. Pink, my favorite color. Here's your first assignment. And this is what I want you girls to do.
Wow, this is a lot for one person. Maybe you guys could help me out?
Sorry, N.O.P.
N.O.P.?
Not our problem.
There you are. Now, where's my mail?
It's right here. You have some really rockin' invitations. Look how many. There's one from that...
Junk, junk, junk. More junk. Mother of Pink. Don't you know junk mail when you see it? Hello?
What? What do you mean sales of Your Thing have dropped? Well, that's impossible. What?
Do you guys know what Bertine likes for lunch?
Sure, we'll phone in the order.
But it's your turn to pick it up from the deli.
Okay, I guess these will have to wait till later.
What are you trying to do? Kill me? Make me fat? I only eat greens!
But
spare me your excuses. You are fired. Hear me? Fired! And not only will you never, ever work at this magazine again, you will never, ever work at any magazine. Am I making myself quite clear? You are fired for life. In fact, even your children and your grandchildren are fired! Fire! Fire!
My life is so over. My life is so over.
I suppose I should press the B button to get that. I suppose I should select that text from Cloe and press the A button to read it. I can press the A button to reply to Cloe, or I can just exit with the B button. Well, I may be blue, but at least I have this cool cell phone. Ah, the Bratz planner. I feel so down, I can barely even bring myself to follow the arrow that's pointing towards the smoothie bar.
I can't believe that Jade got a job at a fashion magazine. That's so perfect for her.
I know, and not just any magazine either. I hear Your Thing is huge.
You ever read it?
No, it doesn't really appeal to me. But I'm sure Jade will make it super interesting.
My life is over.
What happened?
I got fired. The dragon that runs the magazine, Berdine, she kept giving me more and more to do, and it didn't matter what I did. It was always wrong as far as she was concerned, and I had to work with the Tweevils.
Ugh, that's enough to ruin anyone's day.
Sorry, everyone. I'm not in the mood to hang. I'm going home.
Don't worry, Jade. Everything will be okay.
We have to do something.
Something to cheer up Jade.
Like a party! A surprise party! Now that's a plan. I'll go get some makeup. Yasmin, you go get some cool threads for the party. You can't cheer someone up without something styling to wear.
Have you seen the new Treasures range in Thrills with Frills? That'll be perfect.
You get to it, girlfriend! We've got some spare blings we can spend on the party.
I'm on it. It's here in the mall somewhere. Token looks kind of cool. I'll bet there's more. Shopping is easy. You start by going to the mannequin for the clothesline you want to buy. I need to find the Treasures range. All right, the Treasures range. I can choose what type of clothing I want to buy by selecting jackets, tops, or bottoms, and pressing the A button to start shopping for an item. Okay, sweet. Now I just need to... Cool! Jade will be totally psyched with this! I'd better check with Cloe, though, just to be sure. Okay. When I'm in a shop, I can call a friend and get them to meet me by selecting contacts with the A button. Now I select Chloe's name to send her a text. Now I can just ask her to come here. Perfect!
Sweet outfit, pretty princess. Perfect! You go get something to accessorize it. I gotta date the city looks. We need the new Treasures compact. Press the A button so I can carry on the party prepping. Hi. All right, I gotta get to City Looks.